The sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. Poliwhirl is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. That hurt. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Oh! The blue corner cannot move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Solid hit! Crushing blow! It's down and out! Hydrava is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A small hit. Granidos is sent out. Amount of damage. It's down. Hydrava is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Golem is sent out! What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage! The move fails! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage! Its special defense fell! Hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. It went down! Natu is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The move fails. Vibrava desperately holds on. Hit by Psychic. It couldn't take it. It's down. The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game.